Now, match options. Select referee. Now. Yeah. Yes, make sure it's a fucking male this time. With fast. Yes. Fucking hell, seventh time. My fucking god, should not have had to do this seven times. Well, the first two were excusable because we added on the wrong difficulty and we didn't know, so. I see you looking at me, but I ain't gonna fight you. The mountain of world titles, the biggest run at the top of all time, God knows how many main events. If you deny Cena's greatness at this point, you're a fool. And I am no fool. Mark it down, Bobby. Uh-oh. That's how you get Corey. Oh, shit. A superstar who is as lucky in love as he is inside the ring. When he's not breaking hearts, he's breaking down opponents. There isn't a single person in the WWE Universe who doesn't wish they were living the good life like Umberto.
Yeah, it seems like some things just come easy for Umberto. But part of that is his focus inside
get the
ring.
Fuck in here, you cheeky bastard.
He stops messing around and gets down to serious business. Well, his version of serious business at least.
Nice. No. Oh.
Counters with an attack on Umberto. Oh, the elbow connects. Whoa. Drops the hammer right on the lower back. And Umberto could see that as a heartbreaking moment as he's unable to get out of the way of the attack.
Cena showing off his true greatness. Look at the power from Cena. Face first.
Vicious right forearm. Strong punch. Umberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, Umberto is on the wrong side of every exchange.
Looking at this matchup here, Corey, what do you think John Cena needs to do to find a way to win?
I think Cena just needs to do what he does best, react to the moment. John has an unparalleled natural intuition when it comes to in-ring action. He can read an opponent and see where they're headed, which should help him find openings for big-time attacks. He moved, but can he capitalize?
What the heck? That's not supposed to happen.
Of course it's not, Cole. That's what makes it so effective.
Oh, bitch.
Umberto gets the better there.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
What even is this finisher? Aztec press and rings of Saturn.
His defenses have fallen and soon he may too.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, perfect kick. Elbow drop.
The piercing. Oh, what a kick.
He turns it around. Shoulders down. And Cena pops the shoulder up.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Oh.
Tripped over the top rope. Fighting back with a counter. John Cena with a rough pull.
Target the ref.
No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
And he sends him into the corner.
Shit.
Umberto delivers the snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance on the springboard moonsault.
Wow.
Now Umberto needs to end this.
What? How? How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of. And a major.
Not again. Oh, see.
Snapmare to his opponent, positioning him for something more. Look at the balance.
Oh. Not second time, bitch.
Now trampling the opposition. Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, a kick. And
emergency kick. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Cena dodges out of that.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Boom!
Bad aiming there as the ref takes a blow.
There we go. Yeah. Here's a dirty move. Payback in normal one-on-one match without getting disqualified, so I got it straight away.
Humanity!
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Cena has him up!
To an adjustment!
I'm not liking Roberto's odds here.
Two! He's still in this fight.
Oh.
Your
little bollocks.
Downright extraordinary.
And I've seen it, can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions on it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. And Cena now is dominating. Look at Cena being reactive. He's really been using his intuition to figure out when and where to go for the big attacks.
Ooh!
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Connects on the kick.
Ooh!
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks.
Up to that shit. There we go. Oh shit, no.
Yeah, they kept their focus and eked out the victory.
Oh well.
It was definitely the result of
keeping
their head in the game.
I didn't mean to break out, but
hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to
Cena has him up!
Driving him to the canvas for the attitude adjustment. And he said it for years, you want some?
Now, finally, Jesus Christ. Took me long enough to get that. Jesus Christ. Ah. Oh.